Oh. Huh. Which character was the most challenging? Do you mean like physically, like voice wise, or like emotionally?
Up to you.
Up to me. In general, I tend to like. From a physical standpoint, characters with deeper voices tend to be more difficult for me. Anyone watch Guilty Crown, by any chance? It was the first time I voiced a character with a deep voice, and I lost my voice so many times. Or characters with accents. But emotionally, like, Yukine was tough, because anyone who's seen episode, was it 9, where the evolution happens, right, and he just starts, like, screaming and yelling, and everyone has this huge emotional breakdown. That was tough. Being vulnerable in the booth has anyone seen a show called Orange by any chance? Okay, it's a beautiful show, but it deals with heavy topics like depression and suicide. And my character goes through a lot of really sad moments. And so, like, being vulnerable and like crying and feeling that kind of emotional pain is probably the most difficult, because in those moments, when you're acting, your body doesn't know that you're acting, because you're feeling these things. These are real feelings, especially if you're like empathizing or sympathizing with these characters. Your body can't tell, so it just puts so much stress on you, you know? And making sure that you have a divide between this is just a character and this is who I am is probably the most difficult thing. But yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you.